Getting good at this.
Whoa, great job. Nice. Now just give me a sec and I'll get this bitch running.
In such a rush, I left my necklace behind at the hotel. It's in bungalow 6 in the silver section. My husband gave it to me. It means a lot to me. I'm offering a reward. Can you help me?
I can do that.
Thank you. Please, be careful.
You just saved a lot of lives, mate. You may have even saved Anne's. Thank you.
Some fucking vacation, huh? I can help you out, though. You need a weapon, I'm your guy. Bricks and baseball bats can only take you so far. Torch them. They burn real easy. Get yourselves a couple of Molotov cocktails, and you can burn up a whole mob of those motherfuckers. You bring me a couple, and I can make you a few cocktails, if you catch my drift.
Let's do it.
Good. I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. There should be some around here. So you want to burn those bastards or what?
God damn it, this is hopeless.
We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do.
Thank you.
I heard this scourge came from outer space. Let's see what we got.
It's running like a dream. This ride is yours whenever you need it.
People have been asking for you, looking for help. Hunt them down, see what they need.
Nah, nothing.
Hey, I'm Dominic. This piece of shit antenna's too weak to reach past the island. We need a signal amplifier to cut through the static. I worked on an antenna at the lighthouse nearby. I'm sure they got an amplifier there. We wouldn't last a minute against those things, but you, think you can get it for us?
Yeah.
All right, excellent. You bring it back as soon as you can.
Thank you. time to bat this motherfucker. Ow!
Can't hurt to take a look.
Shit, I'm out of here. You should be too.
Everything is so fucked up. And these half-dead assholes...
Let's hope there's something useful.
Max sent you to find me?
I can't believe that crazy bitch sent someone to find me. The whole world's going to hell, and the last person I want to be with is that goddamn wife of mine. Look, take the money and whatever else you want. It's no use to me anymore. And tell her... tell her I'm dead. Believe me. It's for the best.
Only one thing left to do. Get as fucked up as possible and party like it's the end of the world. I need more champagne. I fucking love champagne. Can you find some for me? You find me champagne, and I'll give you whatever I have. Whatever you want.
Yeah.
You like sweaty. Okay, baby, we're going to party. Now find me some champagne, and not the cheap shit. I need champagne. Stop spinning. You're making me dizzy. Where's my champagne? I want to fucking drink till I fucking drop.
got here?
Please help me. I'm broadcasting from the hotel bungalows. I'm under siege. They're trying to get in and I don't know how long this door will hold.
What's in here?
Help! Help me, please! Please! I need your help!
If anybody's out there, I need some help here. I'm hiding. You need help!
Please! My husband! He's bleeding! Can you help us?
We need help!
Name's Roger, brothers. And this is my wife, Jess. We were driving like a bat out of hell when I saw that broke down car. Part of me said, forget about it! But I couldn't. I couldn't do that and live with myself, so we stopped to see if we could help. The driver must have been in shock or something because he threw himself at us like a crazy guy. I had to kill him. But this was self-defense. I was protecting myself. You gotta believe me. But you know what? He took a bite out of me, man. Shit. I think I got whatever he had. Rabies. I don't know. Fuck. Who the hell knows? But can you get Jess out of here? If I start to lose it, I don't want to bloody hurt her.
Yep.
Hey, man. Thanks. Should take her to the lighthouse. My brother James should be there. He'll take her in.
A dead bitch now.
There are people living in the lighthouse?
Can't be. I can't believe you're alive.
Thank you.
You better go see the James.
Can you check on my husband?
It's hell to see you still alive and kicking. Follow me, I'll take you to James. I'm sure he'll be glad to see you still alive. James will probably want to talk to you first.
Where the hell did I put that?
He's in the back there. You should go talk to him. James is at the top of the lighthouse. Go see him.
Let's open this up.
Talk to James first. He's the one in charge.
Holy shit, you're alive? I'm James. You don't know me, but I sure remember you. Me and Sinemoy had a slight difference of opinion. He wanted to stay put and wait for help. I wanted to get the hell out of there, so I got the hell out. Now, We're working on setting up the lighthouse to signal for assistance. We sure could use your help.
Yeah.
Now, if you want to get off this island with the rest of us, go talk to my people. See what you can do to help, okay?
I'm approaching the location where I'm to meet my informant.
Unlike Sinemoy and his crew, we're not content to sit in our butts and hope that help's on its way. We're more proactive, you know? Farther up the coast, there's a couple shipwrecks. The result of that monsoon that came through. I'm thinking they might have supplies, including signal flares. When help finally does get here, like maybe the military, we need a way to let them know where we are. You interested in a little salvage work?
I can do that.
Good. And when help finally does get here, and we get their attention, I guarantee a first spot on the chopper.
Her name's Linda. She got beat up pretty bad out there. I don't even know how she managed to make it here. Probably made it on sheer adrenaline. She needs painkillers and bandages. Can you see if you can find some?
Let's do it.
Thank you. There's a wrecked ambulance on the road to the bungalows and medical supplies in the lifeguard tower. I'm pretty sure you can find painkillers and bandages either place. Maybe there's a rescue car on the beach. Try to worry, okay? She's really suffering. That is exactly what I needed. Thank you. You just saved this girl's life.
I was in contact with the pilots of that plane that went down. It was full of passengers, and they said they were making an emergency landing near the edge of the jungle. I lost contact with them after that, but if they landed that plane safely, maybe we can use it to get the hell off this island.
I'ma try.
Hey, that plane might be our ticket out of here. It's a jumbo jet, not a needle in a haystack.
Where the hell did I put that?
Maybe there's something in here. And don't want to pass up anything useful.
Poor son of a bitch. I thought he'd make it. Guess I was wrong. Thanks anyway. I appreciate the help.
Cinemoy doesn't know what the fuck he's doing.
Yes. This is it. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Here's the reward I promised. Thank you.
Anything good in here?
So you want to burn those bastards or what?
Let's open this up.
I'm so thirsty. Can't get me. I feel dizzy and a little nauseous. My heart is pounding, please. I haven't had anything to drink for quite a while. If you bring me some water, I'll give you whatever I have.
Uh-huh.
Oh. Thank God. Thank you. Whatever you can find. You'll find anything? Oh, thank God. Thank you. My muscles are starting to creep. Oh, thank God. Thank you. Oh, thank God. Thank you.
I'm Annie, and I'm looking for my teddy bear. I can't fall asleep without him, and I'm very tired. And those monsters keep knocking. Will you find my teddy bear?
Okay, what the hell?
The last time I saw him, he was in our bungalow. Number 15, where I live with my sister Jenny. Remember, his name is Teddy. Tell him Annie sent you, and I'm sure he'll go with you. He's a brave teddy bear.
Ah!
Don't mess with this, motherfucker!
Where the hell did I put that?